The banjo was descended from West African instruments. During enslavement and during the time immediately following, people associated the banjo with black people. Blackface minstrelsy was this performance practice in which white musicians would black up their face and lampoon black musical traditions for a white audience. That had the effect of popularizing the banjo, which was featured very prominently.